Oh my god, there's new prizes, new events, and more stuff in Bubblegum Simulator. Let's go check out Circus Update Part 2 out of 2. Hey guys, what's going on? Top Lazy here. Welcome back to another VideoJS. Today we're back at Roblox Bubblegum Simulator for the second part of the Circus Update. So right now on the screen, boop, you will see yourself Part 2. So the circus just got even better. New exclusive item on the circus shop, new Bubble Pass Season 5, new circus rewards, new pets in the Bubble Pass and circus rewards as well, and new prizes for blowing bubbles and pet teams can now be updated. So a lot of stuff to check out, so we're gonna get started right now. First up over here, we have ourselves the clown rewards. This is what you will buy with your tickets. This goes all the way to slot 150, where there is the new elephant plushie. And then in the shop over here, we have ourselves the new item, which is the clown head, which you can put on top of your head, of course, on the pets, which is absolutely insane. And then we have ourselves the bubble pass, which goes all the way to the end. So let's just get started with all this, because we have to do a lot of things, because we have to get ourselves a lot of chests, a lot of tickets, we have to unlock a lot of stuff, so I think we have to get started ASAP. And so first up, let's start with the Bubble Pass Season 5. So, of course, there's a ton of challenges, but we know what to do. We get ourselves a premium bubble pass as well. We're going to give away one to you guys that faces at home, so if you guys want to enter to a premium pass yourself, what you have to do is going to be like today's video, subscribe if you're new, and ding dong that notification button down below. Hello guys, we'll be highly appreciated. Comment down below hashtag premium, and then you guys are entered into a premium bubble pass giveaway. We're giving away, let's just do a grand total of 3 of them, because they're not that expensive. So 3 of these passes to you guys to faces. So be sure to include your Roblox username as well with hashtag premium, and then you guys are good for this beautiful giveaway. So we're gonna just go ahead and we're gonna skip all the way to the end. It's gonna kiss it, cost us a little bit of Robux, but we of course have to get ourselves the best bets from this new bubble pass. Normally they put out a bubble pass the first update, but this actually was the second update, so that's pretty cool. So we're gonna go all the way to the end, guys. So in 3, 2, 1, there we go. We are at the end. We can buy ourselves the best pack possible. We get ourselves the cat mouse and the dark soul. Okay, as well, we can clear ourselves a dark omen and a circus stack, so that's pretty cool as well. So cat mouse and dark soul. Okay, so we probably have to get rid of these. So unequip. So cat mouse and dark soul. Where is it? Ooh, that looks pretty crazy. So we gotta sell some new pets in our arsenal. That's pretty cool. As well, we can get rid of one circus stack. So, because we have ourselves, of course, another dark omen. So that's pretty cool as well. So another dark omen to our... We actually have 2 dark omens. Okay, wait. We have to unequip another hat stack. So there we go. Another dark omen. We have so many of these right now, guys. It's crazy. So now we have ourselves the dark soul, and we have ourselves the new cat mouse. That's pretty cool as well. So we could use the new bubble pass stuff, which we have got. So if we go quickly over all the rewards, we have ourselves some 20 minutes, 60 minutes, you know, buffs. So I'm just going to claim a few of them right now, because I'm going to need them anyway. Some pet levels, some enchant levels, a golden balloon. I don't really know what the purpose is of that one, but we gotta sell some max pet and gen, so that's really cool. So we're gonna get started with those right now. So let's first do pet level on a cat mouse, boom, accepted, and then pet enchant on the cat mouse. There we go. And then we'll do the same thing on the soul heart, and then we should be good to get that up to the max as well. So there we go, boom, and a dark soul heart. That is beautiful. So now we have ourselves 2 more of these left. So actually, let's just max enchant. Maybe we have to wake it. So because we have, of course, over here as well, some clown rewards. So I'm going to use my 1.9 billion tickets right now to go all the way till the end to see where we're going to end up with. Because I don't think I can really buy the head right now, which is 3 billion, without unlocking some slots. I don't really know how many billion tickets we're going to need to get all this up there. I wonder if we're going to get some really cool and really good pets, because that would be really nice. Because we have 2 of the max enchants and levels ready. So, as well, I've got some codes, so we're going to go over those in just a second. But I'm right now just quickly upgrading all my slots. Right now, there's literally nothing in these slots. It just costs money right now. There we go. We got ourselves another dice. So, there we go. And that's going to be a penguin. And, boom, we're almost up to slot 100. And we're just gonna continue. We have this one over here, slot 90. We're getting it. I wonder, like, when we're gonna run out of money. I hope not soon. Another head stack as well, because there's not that many pets. Like, I wonder. Hello, are we out of money? Oh, okay, we're out of money. Normally it says that we're out of money, but right now we ended up at slot A94. Okay, so we still have like 56 slots to go. So we need a little bit of help. So let's first off do ourselves a code right now. So that's going to be Cirque Fenner. Cirque Fenner is Cirque Fenner noob. There we go. So Cirque Fenner noob is going to be for 2x luck for 2 hours as well. If you guys have not used the last update, which was clown. We have still another code, which will be coming in just a second. But I think right now we have to go ahead and use all these enchants to go all the way till just collect ourselves a lot of chests, because we need some more tickets. But if we look right now at the rewards, I don't think there's anything else that we're gonna unlock after this. So we have ourselves the head stack, and then we have ourselves something on slot 111, but I don't think we're gonna get anything better. So if I save one max pet level and enchant, we should be good. So let's go max level a Dark Omen right now, and max pet enchant to Dark Omen as well. So there we go. We have one left for the final reward. Hopefully we're gonna get the elephant today. I don't know if it's gonna be possible, because we probably need a lot of tickets to get to there, but I'm gonna try my best after collecting all these chests. So I do have myself right now some really OP pets. So let's quickly take a look at what they are. So they are level 40. Let me just equip and unequip all of these right now that are level 40. So there are 13,000 tickets, guys, 7,000, 9,000. So they're looking pretty juicy in my opinion. But I wonder if we're gonna get a lot, because of course the last time we were wearing a lot of secret pets and that kind of thing. So I wonder how many we're actually gonna get. So I'm gonna go past all the chests in the game. We're gonna collect them all up, and then we're gonna see how many tickets we actually have obtained. Alright guys, we have one more chest to pick up. We're right now almost at, we're probably gonna end up at 1.6 billion tokens again. So that's pretty cool. We would have ended up to buy a hat, but then we didn't have enough to go progress on the list, which I think is more important, because we can of course always get the hats afterwards, but we need better pets to reach more higher token amounts. But right now, like I said, we have ourselves 1.5 billion. So that's pretty cool. That's pretty decent. So right now, like every 2-3 hours, I can go ahead and get myself 1.5 billion. Tokens. So that's pretty nice. So now it's going to be the question, of course, are we going to reach the max rewards is going to be the question. So let's go all the way over here. Let's go all the way back. So right now we're at 87 minutes. So we're going to sell a stack. So I wonder what that pet was that we are going to unlock after this. So that is going to be right now almost there. So boom, 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 boom. Oh my God, these are already 130 mil. Really? Are we already out? What? I have not even clicked that many slots. No. Oh my God. I really want to know what's in there. So we literally blew like a billion. 1.5 billion on just a few slots. Oh dear. All right. So I kind of want to see what's over there. So we need to get like probably, was it 130? That's for like 300, 400, like 600 million is what we probably need. Oh, I'm going to quickly get it, guys, because I want to see what's in there. We will sadly not reach the elephant because we just don't get enough tickets. And we don't have time to wait, guys. Literally, it takes hours and hours to wait for those tickets to go. So we're going to go to Candyland. We're going to spend a limited Robux. I know it's probably a waste instead of just waiting a few hours, but I want to know, guys. I want to know, is this gonna, something good? Is it going to be another Dark Omen? Or whatever, I don't know. So yeah, 1.5 hours is what I have had to wait anyway. So let's click buy now, and this will give us, let's see, a grand total of 147 million. So let's quickly buy a few of these right now. So 1, 2, 3. I think we have to buy 5, guys. I think we have to buy 5. So 3 and then 4. There we go. And 5. Okay, let's see. What will it be, guys? What will it be? Another big amount of Robux spent. RIP Robux is definitely fine, though. So let's go back. Let's go check out this new beautiful pet. So what is it going to be? I think it's going to be Dark Omen. Maybe it's just going to be something very irrelevant and it just wastes a lot of Robux and a lot of tickets. But we will get that, guys. Pretty soon we will get ourselves the elephant. But like I said, again, we will not probably reach today the, what's it go over here? The clown head. It's 8 billion tokens, guys. That will take so much. That will literally take a full day for me to get, because I don't get that much. And this, of course, is a 30 billion plushie as well. Oh, it's so expensive, guys. So expensive. All right, so let's go back to the clown wars, guys. Let's quickly hope it's not going to be even more than we already bargained for. So, ooh, there we go. Okay, so we can buy it. What will this be? Please be any good. So, it's gonna be... Oh, I think we got it. It's a Dark Omen. I'm pretty sure it's another Dark Omen. So, let's go type in Dark. Is it another Dark Omen? It is. Okay, so yeah, at least get another free Dark Omen. So, that's pretty cool. So, we can get rid of another stack. So, there we go. And type in Dark. So, at least it was worth it, guys. At least it was worth it for Dark Omen. But now we need ourselves... a lot more money still, guys. We need... let's just go end it up. There we go. We need a grand total of 37 more slots. So that will be so expensive. Probably like 10... I would say, guys, 10 billion or like 5 to 10 billion to finish off this reward section. So that kind of is unfortunate. Of course, we still have another code. So let's quickly put that in there as well. So that's going to be the code part 2. So if you guys put it in, you get yourself 2 times etching speed for... 2 hours. So that's pretty cool. But guys, I think that's everything gonna be for today's update. It was just a lot of grinding, guys. A lot of, you know, checking out all the new stuff. Because it's just like, it's bubble pass. You have to go grind and just have a lot of chests for the new clown head, which is gonna be pretty cool. I'm gonna quickly search up the stats for you guys, the faces. So the clown head will give you an increase of 1,200 tickets. So that's pretty cool. And then we have ourselves the elephant... I think it's called the elephant plushie. Yeah, the elephant plushie. It will get you a 4,600 ticket bonus. So that's pretty good. That's around the same as the basic mouse, I think it is, without all the upgrades and everything like that. So that's pretty good. That will be super awesome to get. Of course, if you get it shiny, it's times 9,300. But I wonder, guys, will anyone even get themselves a shiny elephant plushie? That will be so hard to get. But yeah, of course, that's going to be it for me today. I hope you guys did enjoy the new Bubblegum Simulator update video. If you guys have missed as well the new Ninja Legends update, that's on the channel as well right now. So go check it out. It should maybe even be on the left side right now on the screen. Of course, if you guys did enjoy, like I said, hit the like button down below, guys. Subscribe if you're new. Ding dong, that notification button down below, guys. I appreciate it. Enjoy yourself the new Circus update part 2 in Bubblegum Simulator. See you guys later today or tomorrow for another video. So guys, take care. Love you. Bye. Thanks so much for watching. And of course, as well... take care.